Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness. Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that.
No.
I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
You, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
Use my move! Oh. to kill you both. The Father gave you a chance for salvation and you threw it away. Look at what you have done. Look at the wrath you have wrought.
Joseph is right. Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Shops. Might want to check it out.
Right. I've seen what they do with the people they capture. They fucking feed them to those judges. It's about time someone heads into the Fang Center and take them all out. Are you with me? We're gonna get them all out of there.
Hey, That wasn't so hard, was it? We have begun the reaping. Begun the preparation of our life story.
Keep them away from harming our brother! brothers and sisters! See them there! What? Target sighted!
Started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. Oh.
are there people down here with me? We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
The last Danger. Evacuation. Electrical system offline. Warning. Detected. Air filtration compromised. Fire detected. Detected.
Choppers right above you. Come on, deputy. Hook yourself onto the skids. Hey! Goddamn! I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey!
You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy.
Hey, you, in the kitchen.
But you know what? It's still here. Some scars can look nice.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Jacob and Faith still standing. Work's far from over. Touch out.